Of course. Pity. Not quite.
Another pitiful bit.
You hadn't.
Go for
it. I've seen your man, and I'm not afraid of it. Or I should.
Oh, what a light eye out of your eyes. Fringo, hang on.
Joe, just watch out for you.
You've made a grave mistake.
Dude, come, what the hell is going on? That was not him, so it was just infamous fall. Oh, oh. Right. Okay, seriously. Graphics are breaking. That's what I was waiting. More damage. These motherfuckers fucked me up.
Sure, show yourself.
Oh shit. He's pissed. Did he bug out? Yep. He's bugging me out, don't so. Oh, for fuck's sake, fuck off. Yeah, I can attack or kneel in it.
I need your help, friend.
Perhaps it's dinner.
Someone help me! Is anybody there?
What's that? Better have it.
Can someone help me! Is anybody there?
Hello?
Boss? Mini boss?
No, wait. That's the last one. And she's angry.
That was this one. Yes. Crucio!
I take it you're Alexandra's friend?
Okay, I should not get hit by him.
Thank you.
He's level 29, that's why he's so strong.
I feel awful for Alexandra, but the hamlet needed to be saved from that troll. Revelia. The cave Mr. Adley mentioned. So this is the infamous absconder.
That does not look safe.
Deadly great spider.
Well, it was just dumb luck, I have to say.
Going to...
You only have Ranrok to blame. Revelio. You're a deadly girl.
Be very slow. Regeneration, of course. Why am I stopping about the cadaver? Was it not supposed to be unstoppable curse? No. Did not kill him with Avada Kedavra.
Rookwood's reign is finally over. I'll need to
an eye out. I've heard centaurs quieted
out. I'm coming. Show me touch nothing.
Rebellion.
What's up with this so much fucking gold?
Big one.
Okay. Я что-то вот так это. All the parents killed them. I wanted to do the next challenge.
What a relief.
Revelio.
I'm ending this now.
That's ready.
You're supposed to fight him, man.
Sorry, it had to be done.
Your Sandia. No.
Stop! I will set us up! The man is the dog!
fuck am I supposed to do? Come to close. Yeah, the curses don't work on him.
Hmm.
I forgot. I have... Go, my plans! Destroy him!
Sionai, innit? And her excruciatingly loyal companion. You two have done quite a bit of damage to my business interests. But I must gradually give you some credit. What was once a mere annoyance has become remarkably problematic. Fortunately, I pride myself on my problem-solving skills.
Of course.
Come now, you can do better than that.
Do you really think
yes, I can.
Somehow
it's a struggle. Hey, don't use my spells against me. Just cruising.
Natty.
I mean, seriously, like, you turn your back away while he still holds.